Good afternoon, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about bullet point 15. This is about papillary carcinoma of thyroid. Papillary carcinoma is the most common thyroid cancer, or we can say thyroid carcinoma. Spread to cervical lymph nodes, associated with familial adenomatous polyposis. This is spread to cervical lymph node and associated with familial adenomatous polyposis. The treatment of papillary carcinoma thyroid is by thyroidectomy and by radioiodine ablation. So guys, if you want to remember short notes for your exam point of view, you have to remember this. This is very, very high yield. If you memorize this, then in exam, it's very much easy to solve the MCQs regarding papillary carcinoma thyroid. So guys, thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. And if you like this video, put like on it. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you once again. Goodbye.